Cardi B has confirmed that she secretly married Migos rapper Offset last year. The pregnant star, 25, shared a message on social media revealing the couple, who are expecting a baby girl, wed last September. "There are so many moments that I share with the world, and then there are moments that I want to keep for myself. Getting married was one of those moments," she wrote. "Our relationship was so new, breaking up and making up, and we had a lot of growing up to do, but we were so in love we didn't want to lose each other. Was one morning in September we woke up and decided to get married." The pair are married. Image: Getty Images North America. "They're expecting a baby girl." Image: Getty Images North America. "We found someone to marry us, and she did. Just the two of us and my cousin. I said I do, with no dress, no makeup, and no ring." She said the only witness they had was their cousin. Image: Splash News. "I appreciate and love my husband so much for still wanting for me to have that special moment that every girl dreams of, when he got down on his knee and put a ring on my finger, and he did that for me. Well, now, since you lil nosy f asterisk asterisk ks know, at least y'all can stop saying I had a baby out of wedlock." The message accompanying Cardi B's tweet said, "This why I name my album Invasion of Privacy, cause people will dare the most to be nosy about your life." Image: AFP Migos wins. Image: Rex features. Her post came after Offset pretty much let slip they were married when he called her his wife at the BET Awards over the weekend. Accepting the Best Group Award, Offset took the mic from fellow Migos star Quavo and said, "I thank my wife." Cardi B, real name Belcala Salmanzar, released the critically acclaimed album Invasion of Privacy in April.